Swami Kriyananda writes, "The secret of happiness is seeking, rather, to help others than to be helped by them." There is a fundamental principle in life. When we feel expansive, when we do things that are expand our awareness, expand our sympathies to include other people, we inevitably find ourselves becoming happy. And the same thing applies in reverse. When we find that we do things that are contractive, that make us think of ourselves, we inevitably find ourselves suffering. And so in service to other people, in helping other people, we find naturally we begin to expand our sympathies. And this principle of service is something we should keep in mind through our daily activities. And it is the key, one of the keys at least, in order for us to be happy in life. So practice this. Expansion leads to joy. Contraction inevitably brings about suffering.